easily to uphold my honor. Our team must be as cold as they call her.
Okay, our butts around. Yeah. Ice Cube, do you want to? Okay then, new friends, huh? What's happening? The nearest composite numbers are 40 and 42. None of us want to quit, so we'll have to add somebody. Might not go with the second most voted person from the pool of joiners.
Eraser, guess what? We get to be on the same team again. Now, where's Blocky?
He left us.
What do you mean?
He means that Blocky stayed behind before to battle for a beat of pain.
Come on, man. Don't you want to keep collecting death with us?
No, it's just... Are you a murderer? I'm not a murderer. I just want
to... You join this team. You pledge to prevent death with us.
That's weird. I don't remember a pledge.
Hey, Cloudy, can you go faster?
No, I am.
Let's see.
Yeah, 5-5. I have an idea. Blocky waits outside while we take the stairs.
Wouldn't that be too slow?
I hate stairs!
Let me finish. As I was saying, we don't go all the way up. Just high enough that we can jump out and steal some of Blocky's booty.
Good plan.
Oh,
I
know. Blocky has no further sense of hearing.
I'm telling you, we have to make it. What about Marty? I've got this microphone, man.
Oh, yeah, I gave it to you.
No, if I may land it next to him and not in him, it might have still got his attention. What a waste.
And I'm more into losers' research work anyway.
Hank, we never even do things together.
It's okay.
He looks kinda like a ball.
What did you just call me?
I love to have you on my team.
Alright.
And you know what? I think I want those two as well.
Good choice.
Cool. Why'd you do that? You could've just waited for it to come back.
I would've been too small.
Now it's gonna be even slower because you made the elevator get stuck.
Get out of the way. Let me see if I can fix it.
Some more.
Relax, man. I'm trying to figure it out.
I just don't know which one of these bullies does this.
Well, that's just the big one, man.
What if you